So, look at this. Freo have won their last match by 2 points against the Pies away. The 13th and Ladder were 11th. This is going to be a really tough contest. I'm thinking very even game. Predicting almost another draw here by the looks of it at Optus Stadium. Don't think I've played here ever, so, can't wait. Let's have a look at the ladder. Alright, quick look at the 8, we're just outside, you could get 3 wins obviously to get in, the Dockers have got one more loss than us, but they could overcome us today. Team management, got a big game today, so I think we're going to put in like the big guns, you know. I believe we're going to take out Marshall. Since Lanham's is injured, we need another tool. Marshall could go in. I don't know. Marshall could go in for Lanham's. I believe that's probably the best spot, just having a look. Yeah. But you know what? I kind of want to give Frederick a debut against his brother. That's been pretty cool. I think he's been training pretty well, and he is very speedy. Dockers are quite speedy too, so I feel like we're going to need a bit of speed. Whereas he's a mid. Alright. Well, I believe he is going to be quite interesting, you know? I think I'm going to put him back here. Left half back, you know? Yeah, we'll stick a Heartlet. Thinking I might put. Thinking I might put Rockleaf in the forward line and take out Westy. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So. I'm going to put Rock in the forward line, put Westy with Heartlet. We're going to give Heartlet a bit of a run in the mids. Actually, no, you know what? We'll stick him with Frederick. Boom. There you go. So we've got Rocky, centre-half forward today. We're going to put Martin Frederick against his brother Michael Frederick. I have a soft spot for those two guys, love them both. the brothers, who were in the Port Academy, I believe. Give him a run in the midfield, the Rover, and it's Elias and Boke. We've obviously got the Heartlets in the same position, and taking out Westy. Bit of a tool, but it's okay, he's not in his best form, yeah. Big clash today.
Crowd still making its way in for this big game. I welcome Gary Lyon with me as we prepare for this big game.
Hi, Hunter.
Today's match between Fremantle and Port Adelaide. They run on in full
here
confidence.
We go.
They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
Oh, I think it's an Anzac round. We all remember them. Yep, I believe so. Round 6 is the Anzac round. Here comes Freo.
And the crowd are appreciating it. I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
Yes, I know.
Frederick is actually playing against his brother. Oh god. Oh god, I don't think he is. Oh no. Oh no. Not if I was in charge of Freo, I mean. Anyway. He deserves his debut.
And here we go, it's Fremantle taking on Port Adelaide. Has a runner alongside him, quickly onto the boot. Well picked up.
Oh, it's still in. That is so deliberate. There's no one there.
The options on the kick in, plays on from the kick in. Goes for a run.
Narrowly. Oh, he's been tackled as well.
Takes it well.
It's lucky you got it out there.
The mark has been taken. Bart moves it now. Brayshaw doesn't take the mark. The ball's knocked loose. Oh. Goes short by hand.
Cal Pepper.
Takes aim.
Ooh.
That's it behind. Port Adelaide by 2 points. Looking for options now. Decides to play on. Hamlin goes with the kick. Ace found some space and marked. Sinks the slipper into it. It's marked by Brayshaw. This ball lobs the handball. He gets his hands on the footy. Does well to cut off the kick.
Good stuff, Mackenzie.
Goes by foot. Oh. Gets into some space to mark this. Get out of the pack. Jonas with the mark. Uses it now. Chance to gather the ball. Releases by hand. Wines rushes with the kick.
Marshall. Here he is. Big Todd. The fella, Todd. First game of the season.
He gives it a run.
And he's kicked his first goal with the first kick of the season.
He loved that one. Good
stuff, Marshall.
Slapped away. Friedrich sends it clear of the contest. Rosie gives away
Rosie almost took a hanger.
Moves the ball by foot. Mundy, the better man.
Way too small. That matchup isn't the best.
Picks it up. Just handballs into space. He has the ball.
Oh. Is it going to bounce in? Can he back it up? Can he? Oh, the soccer from Buckley's. He's just rubbed that one into the opposition. That was good. That's classic Butters right there.
Six slaps it away. And now Mundy. Hurried kick. The mark is taken by Houston.
That's working now. Here we go.
Misses the target.
Oh! Take a hanger, Marshall.
Hughes elects the kick. Halfway pay. Handballs. Brayshaw mistimes the handball. The loose ball picked up. Ryan with quick hands. Had the pressure bearing down. The ball will be coming back. He gains possession. He wins possession.
Oh, damn it. Why didn't he go to Frederick there? Good bump, Frederick. Oh, good tackle, Frederick.
Chose to kick it. Bo picks up the loose ball.
Mark. As he was handling
it. Bo uses it by foot. Just gave it away.
Oh, geez.
Was in his possession.
Out of bounds. Oh. Mate, that was not fair.
Gary, your thoughts on the first quarter?
Port Adelaide came out and started well. They deserved the lead at quarter time.
Yeah, we came out well, but the Dockers held their wits about them. They held strong, but so did we.
What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
50% possession. That's a tough game.
Players ready to start the second quarter. We're back in motion.
Port Adelaide ruck work needs to be a bit better. Too many of their hit-outs are getting sharked by the...
The leap from the Rosie.
These opportunities could make a big difference to today's result.
Has he got the distance?
Rosie, can he put it...
Oh, yes, he does. Oh, get around him, boys.
By 20 points. Lysette, up to clear. Controlled well off the bounce. Finds the loose ball. He lays off the pass. Gets a quick
intercept
kick away.
To the intercept.
A race for the loose ball. Dug out by McCarthy. We'll get a stoppage.
Port Adelaide trailing the clearance numbers, but it's not a big issue for them because of their defence.
Keeps it alive under some pressure.
Good.
Eventually, look at the ball.
Impaled off that. Now. He's got
kick.
Driven into the ground.
Marked by Picard. Plays on now.
Oh, that's the kick it long.
It's a foot race to get this one. Mays kicks hurriedly. Good grab there for Rosie.
Good Rosie.
Decides to kick.
Go.
Gets on the end of this. Just got the hand.
Played it right, guys.
To convert for the power. 50 metres out. Butters with an opportunity for goal. 45 degree angle. Goes with the kick.
Rocky just standing there the whole time and gets them off. Oh, God.
Going for goal.
Oh, lucky. Hey, roll around him again.
About to resume play. Dixon with a big fist on it.
Oh, Dixon now. Deep to who's there? Georgiardis.
He looks like he needs a...
Who else?
Big tackle.
Oh, my God. All right, Rocky's got it. Oh, jump. Can he make it? Oh. What is going on? Oh, my. Mash that one out of the park. Jeez, what even happened there, Marshall? Right practically on the goal line and shanks the kick. Jeez, Frederick almost kicked the wrong way out there. Jeez.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. He's got the football now. Linking Dersma. By hand. Dersma going for number
one. If he got that bow and arrow, would have been pulled out. Got in otherwise. Has he got it? Yes, he has. Mitchell, man.
He's excited about that one. Fremantle looking to redeem themselves in the second half. Anything you can see, Gary?
Port Adelaide have allowed the opposition more of the ball, but aren't allowing them to score from those possessions. They are defensively very sound.
Second half action about to commence. About to resume hostilities.
We've got a really good lead on them. I feel like we just ran out of gas now. I don't know. I feel like Freo is going to come out storming. Oh, and here come the free kicks too.
This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. 65 metres out. Houston had it, lost it, picks up the loose ball. The loose ball scooped up. He just
here they go
the
for
action.
It.
They get the goal.
David Mundy.
He loved that one. Fremantle behind by 26. We resume hostilities. Lysette thumps it forward. Mundy won himself a free.
My guy would have a broken
tips
neck.
It towards half board. Good mark and looks to send it back. He's got the football now. He can take a handball.
Oh my. Almost went all the way.
Off the ground. And it's a goal for Hogan.
Jeez.
He acknowledges the crowd.
Freo causing a surgical storm here.
Clean, but...
We're back in the middle now. Thumped by Dixon. A clean collect. Friedrich goes by good hand. Pau Pepper just gets it onto the boot.
Oh, the bounce straight to us.
Just threw the ball.
Oh, what? Come on. Umpires aren't now liking the way we're playing this third quarter. Rocky gets the goal. Just absolutely bombs that one in.
Gets some reward for his efforts. The lead is now 26.
26 points again.
Umpire ready to resume play. Punches are clear. Conker wins the foot race. The ball spills in the tackle.
Oh, he's thrown that one out with the one hand. How do you handle with the one hand, umpire?
Quickly onto the boot. Finds this.
How have they got that? Can they do it again?
McKenzie doesn't get low enough and get lining up for goal. Tucker a long way out.
Has Tucker got the journey? That's the question.
Can he put it through?
He does have the journey.
Oh. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out
Dixon
there.
Dixon in the rock.
Swanson. Brayshaw needs a chance to rest.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, it's been smothered. That was a fast sprint to the smother, you know. Thought
we
had that one for days.
McKenzie
going for goal. Oh, he stopped it. Yeah, that's why McKenzie doesn't go for goal. Nah, McKenzie never converts. He's not really good for goal. Jesus, I accidentally clicked the X button. That always happens, man. I always click... I always forget to hold it with kick button.
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
The handball now for Bewley. Movement
Boak
by
should
hand.
Be back.
Wins
so,
possession. That ball comes off the post. Unsure of their next move. Doesn't take the mark. Hogan dug it out. Ryan kicks in heavy traffic. Uses a short handle. He gets it back.
Oh.
Hogan gets
all right. Oh, I thought we kept that in. Oh, he's still got it. What the heck? It's just slipped out the back. Martin.
Oh,
Georgiades. And the siren again. Oh, can he get it?
He drives it.
Oh. Bit too sharp on that one.
With the responsibility of kicking it in.
Oh! Come on.
Move as they look to provide an option.
Good pressure, Rosie. Chase him down.
At the end of three quarters, they Port Adelaide 46.
We must go that one again.
Port Adelaide will be looking to not a...
20 to 46. All right. Interesting quarter that one was for sure. For sure. Freo surged back slightly. But we held them. Can we stop them? I told you we're gonna run out of legs, I believe. Boaty.
He gains possession. Big chance to score from this inside 50 stoppage.
Well, we've already got it down there quick, that's great.
Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest
oh, just
to the
a
next level.
Double hand tap by Dixon.
Dixon onto the ball, receives the handball, and
Dixon gives a little bit of don't mind if I do.
Thrashes it. Cleanly picked up. Mundy wants to keep it moving by hand. Fife just put it on the boot. Coughed up by Cox. Just gets it onto the boot.
Strong oh, Frederick!
And wins the mark.
Can he kick his first goal in AFL footy? Can he? Oh, I believe so. He has! He's converted. Big Marty Frederick. Go wild, mate. Or keep us up, do you know? Oh, Freo. Matera. He's gone missing this game.
Back with another centre bounce. Punched away with the ball is Boak. He has the ball.
To Frederick. To Frederick. Oh, no. Oh, nah, nah, nah. Nah, Frederick has just been injured in his first game. He's still on the field. He's running off. He's sprinting off the field. Oh, horrifying scenes at Optus Stadium. That's bad. That's tough, man, but it's how the game goes. I feel like Butters may have been injured in that one too, but he wasn't, luckily.
Touch the ball lately.
The ball spells to Mundy. Penetrating handball. They can link up now. McKenzie
goes. Oh no! I thought that was McKenzie. Oh, he hit the post for a shot at goal. He's had a couple opportunities this game. Frederick is back on the field after being injured. Must have been a fake injury. And he's absolutely butchered that one out on the full. What a legend. Oh my, maybe he is still injured. And I mean, yeah, McKenzie, maybe sustained defense. Nah, I like how he's gone up forward this game.
Looks up with the kick. He gets above the crowd.
Jeez, Freo are coming back.
Punches are clear. Picking it up was Walters. Wilson.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, great pressure immediately. He must have played on.
Stands tall and marks. Lord drives the kick. Walters takes a strong mark with a driving kick. Couldn't keep the ball in play.
Gone out. Just stopped them. Stopped them in their boots.
Sinks the slipper into it.
Hey, in the power, get the job done again. We're coming home, baby. We're making finals.
It's just a bit of class that sets them apart today. And a bit more polish when they needed it most.
Final scores are 53-26.
Won that quite confidently, that game. Three in front all game. 26-53. McKenzie, wow, yeah, he did play well. Frederick played pretty well too. Came back from injury, he got his goal until he asked for, that's why he came to the game.